What's going on, everyone? It's Mike from Winless Champs, and in today's video, I'm gonna be going into the vault and cracking open some retro series, some flashback stuff of some 2000-2001 Basketball Fleer Traditional Glossy. So stay with me, let's see what we get. All right, guys, so welcome back. So like I said, I'm gonna be ripping a retro hobby box of basketball, a Fleer Tradition Glossy of the NBA 2000-2001 season. Got this in December, right around Christmas time. I hit up my local card shop, asked her if she had anything cheap, junk wax or some old stuff. She told me that, you know, she had a box of Fleer Tradition. There was a couple other boxes I also picked up too. She sold this to me for about $65-$70. You know, hey man, basketball is getting super expensive. So I said, you know what, I'll take it. It's 24 packs per box. There is looking for a randomly inserted 86-87 Fleer basketball pack. That would be insane. There are two serial number rookie cards per box. And, you know, 251 base sets. Rookies in this class weren't really that hot. You had Kenyon Martin. You had Mike Miller, Jamal Crawford, Hito Turkoglu, Desmond Mason, Q. So there's, I'm going to be looking for maybe a Kobe or two out of here. I'm not expecting too much. Like I said, I only spent about $65-$70 on this. So, I'm going to be ripping up about half or a little bit more than half. The other half I'll be saving for some giveaways down the line. So we'll go ahead and get into it. I know this box was a little bit ripped. She did tell me it was damaged. I said, hey, sell me the damaged box. I'll take it. I'm not going to, sell this on eBay or anything. It's for me. Maybe it'll bring me some good mojo. So I'm going to, be pretty happy just ripping some basketball. I know, like I said, rookie class isn't that hot. I don't even think there's MJ in this. But it is what it is. So we're gonna go ahead and crack this bad boy open. It is a hobby box. This is some old school stuff. I'm gonna try not to rip the box. So there we go. Let's go ahead and crack this open. Let's see what we got. So no 1986 pack, but that's all right. So we'll put this in the back over here. So first things first, if you could hit that subscribe button below, I'd highly appreciate it. I got these three cards in the back. Got the Kobe laser Brandon Clark and the Steph Curry laser. If you haven't checked out my Make It or Break It Monday video, I'll put a link above. Please check out that video and comment to let me know if you think these three should make my week or break my week out of those solo packs. So I'm gonna do maybe I'll do 15 packs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right, so I'm gonna be cracking these open. Those in the back I'll probably be using for giveaways down the line. I'm approaching 400 subs, so I'll let you guys know what's going on with that when we get closer to it. Whew, some old stuff here. We'll rip into this stuff pretty quickly. Allen Houston, Donald Foyle, Austin Crozier, Kendall Gill, Antonio Davis. It's kind of cool. Like they have this generic, signature. Larry Hughes for the Warriors. Ruben Patterson, Michael Dickerson. That's the back. Pretty old school front. Can't complain off of that. So we'll go ahead and rip into it. All right, sorry about that, guys. I had someone knock on my door. Ooh, look at that. Patrick Ewing from the Seattle Supersonics. Hershey Hawkins, Kenny Anderson. Ooh, look at this. Game breaker Shaq. I'm gonna take that as a win on that. Look at that, Fleer Glossy. Look at the big diesel. I'm gonna go ahead and put him in a penny sleeve. All right. put him in the back over there. Oops. All right, so we got Steve Smith, Keith Van Horn, Kurt Thomas, and Robert the Tractor Trailer. Look at that big boy. All right. All right, let's get into pack number three. We got Anthony Mason, Anthony Carter, Mickey Moore. What's this? We got Rookie Sensations, Eric Barkley. Man, take a look at that. Pretty cool. Oh, there we go. Cobes. But man, look at that line. Look at that. Let's see if you guys could see that off the reflection. That is not the best, but hey, that's a Kobe for the win. So definitely gonna take that one as a win right there. Put that one right next to Shaq, or put the Kobe next to the Kobe. Jahidi White, Lindsey Hunter, Charles Oakley. Go ahead and get into some more. All right, hopefully everyone's having a great week. There we go, the next Shaq Diesel. Man, we got two Shaqs out of this box, so that's pretty cool, pretty sweet. Go ahead and, oh shoot, a little sticky icky. Eddie Jones, old school PC right there. Got the Shaq. I'm gonna move that off to the side there, guys. Put that stuff in the back. Oops, nice little Shaq. Two Shaqs, ran out of card stands, and my Kobe. All right, going to get into some more. Oh, we had Tom Gugliotta, Courtney Anderson, Michael Doliak, Dale Davis. Holy crap. I remember when he was on the Pacers back in the day. All right, let's keep it going. Jonathan Bender, man, he was another high school guy, straight to the pros. LaPhonso Ellis, Jamal Mashburn, Paul Pierce. Put him off to the side. Rasheed Wallace, Gary Payton. Look at that old school. Peja Stojakovic. There we go, Reg. One for the PC. Yeah, if you guys don't know, and I used to be a big Reggie Miller fan. Growing up, his battles with the Bulls were iconic. You know, I was a big fan of the underdog. Don't get me wrong, I was also a fan of MJ, but you know, I was a big fan of Reggie, just because, you know, he didn't take no trap, he didn't take nobody's ish from anybody, and he was hucking those threes like no one's business. Antonio McDice, Antoine Walker, Darvin Ham, Rod Strickland, Grant Williams, Tyrone Hill. You know, big shout out to two channels that do a lot of retro rips that I follow. House of Cards, go check him out. And Joey the Collector, I shout him out on my Monday video. So, you know, big ups to those guys. I love watching their retro rips. So, you know, it made me want to go and do my own retro rip too. So, you know, we're hunting for some Kobe's and some Shaqs. So we got two of them over there, so I'm pretty happy with that already. Rex Chapman, Gary Trent, Lottie Divac, Ron Artest, Meta World Peace. Look at that. Antonio Davis, Quincy, Ron Harper, and Mahmoud Abdul-Rauf. All right. So, whew. This stuff is old school. All right, so Corey Maggette, John Stockton, old school guys, Jim Jackson, Glenn Robinson, Jeff Minnis, Mitch Rich. Oh, I don't even know who this guy is. And Sharif Abdul-Rahim. So none of the big rookies so far. Look at that stack of old school cards right there. That's growing. Keep on going. I guess I'm doing a you know, a Hall of Fame stack and a common stack right there. Oh, dang. Isaiah Ryder, Fun fact, I grew up in Alameda, went to, you know, high school, middle school, and this guy went to Chipman Middle School, man. So big ups to an Alameda guy, Isaiah Ryder right there. Put that over there. Vitaly Potenko, Charlie Ward. Dang, someone correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe Charlie Ward was the guy. I think he was a Heisman award winner in college. I think he was a quarterback. Could be wrong. Someone correct me on that one. Dikembe. Nice. Rick Fox and Jason Terry. Dang, Jason Terry was playing in the NBA for heck of long. Let's go ahead and grind into a different stack here. Look at this, man. The wrapper just comes off of the film. That's kind of crazy. All right, so, you know, I'm not really double checking any of these cards. You know, I just really want to do it for the fun. Al Harrington, Eric Dampier, Muggs. You know, give you guys something a little bit different to look at on a rip. All right. You know, maybe at the end of the video, I'll blitz through it real quickly and see if anything popped from the back. Ray Allen talked about Steph and Reg. I'm gonna put him off to the side. Derek Fisher, Walt Williams, Andre Miller. Ding! Look at this Dirk with the fade. Oh my goodness. This is a 30-year card. Sick. And Tony Battee. All right. And I'm having a lot of fun, man, going through memory lane with some of these guys. So, that is sticky. All right, Deion Glover. Danny Fortson. Pat Garrity. Michael Finley, man, he was a dunk guy. Sean Kemp, another dunk guy. That's sick. Mark Jackson. Hands down, man down. Tony. All right, I'm gonna rip into a couple more. So thank you everyone for hanging in there with me on today's retro video. Having a lot of fun. I do think that these packs are gonna be going into some of my giveaways down the future. So stay tuned for that. Probably do an announcement video here shortly, probably in a few days. Oh dang, KG. So KG was another PC of mine growing up in high school. So big ticket, the kid, you know, definitely gonna take that. I'm gonna take today's video as a win for sure. Oops. Jack Vaughn, Sean Elliott, Carlos Williams, Donnie Marshall, and Katino Mobley. All right, two packs left, guys. So let me get this real quick. So we had two serial number rookies per box. I don't think there was like autos or anything like this in here. Base veterans, numbered, rookie sensations, 1-6, 10 game breakers, coaches corner autographs, and 30, 86, 87 flex wax packs, 6 season packs. All right, no Vince Carters too. I guess that was the big ticket out of this selling point, this Vince Carter. So, is it Thomas Spree? Grant Hill. Nice. I had to take a look. Rookie. Here goes our first rookie, Morris Peterson. All right. Is there another card behind that one? Oh, so this is number. There we go. So this was number 466 out of 1,250. Pretty sweet. It's numbered. Sam Cassell. John Wallace, Derek Coleman, and Chauncey. All right, Kobe just fell. So, do a small recap out of this. Woo! Let me know, you guys, who do a lot of retro rips, if this is normal, man, and get all this stick. There we go, Vince Carter. I'm gonna put him down. Not numbered, but definitely take that. Man, you know, homeboy just retired, so Big ups to him. We got John Stockton. Here goes one of the inserts. Hardwood leaders, Carl Malone. Damn, is there a card behind it? There is a card behind it. Holy crap. J. Kidd, another Alameda product. Pretty cool. Maurice Taylor. Ding! Look at Coach Steve Nash. Oh, snap. And Marcus Camby. All right, so there was a huge stack right over there. So I'm going to be doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, you know what? I'm going to rip one more. 7's a good lucky number for me. So I'll put 7 of those away for future giveaways. And let's see what Last Pack Mojo is going to give me on today's video. We have Vontigo Cummings, man. Irvin Johnson, Daryl Armstrong, Doug Christie, Sean Marion, The Matrix. Take a look at that. Where's 31 for Reggie as well? Eric Snow, Kerry Kittles, and Juwan Howard. All right, so we're going to do a really quick recap. Let's see here. Anything really cool? Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit that like button below, comment. Let me know what you guys think of this retro rips. If you like more retros, go check out Joey the Collector or House of Cards. Maybe I'll try to do this every once in a while here now and then. I do have, I think, 2 more boxes of some retro cards or retro wax. So definitely probably rip into some of that next time. So I think some of my faves were for sure the Kobe, the KG, the Reggie. So, you know, this is Mike from Winless Champs. Don't forget, go check out my Make It or Break It Mondays. Link on my video, it's right over there. Have the Brandon Clark, the Kobe White, and the Steph Curry. This is Mike from Winless Champs, and I'll see you when I see you.